So we have an algorithm here, a 2D array, which has our students and then our days of the week, so Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. So we need an algorithm which will output the total number of minutes student zero, there he is, or she, has played computer games for from Monday to Friday. Okay. Now, we could do this in a kind of traditional something along the lines of hours played, zero, zero, plus hours played, zero, one, and two, and three, and four, and so on, and then outputting the result. So that would get us some marks, but not full marks. So what we want to be able to do really is we want to be able to use a loop to do this for us, okay? So anytime you're doing any kind of repetition in an exam paper, there's a good chance you're going to need to use a loop. So we could set up something a bit like this. So we'll have a variable called total, and then we will say for x in range 4, so 0 to 4, so this is our days of the week. Okay, and then we'll say inside the loop we'll go total equals total plus hours played, which is the name of our array, and we'll say 0 because we want column 0, and x, okay, x being the thing that will change each time. Okay, so in other words, what we will see is x will start off as 0, so we'll look at 0, 0, which is 60, and then x will then change again, and x will be this time 1, because it increases by 1 each time unless we tell it different. So then we're looking at 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, which is 180, okay. Plus 180, and you get the idea. So it keeps going down, x keeps iterating until we get to the last element in our list. Okay, and at that point, that's the point where we want to come out of the loop and we want to do print total. Okay, so this would be a good answer to get us our maximum 3 marks for this. Okay, so the key here is any kind of repetition that you write in your pseudocode, try thinking about it in terms of using a loop.